Red sky fading, let's do this right. What you're drinking's what I'm drinking, it's got a light. We about to burn up this 9 to 5 from dusk till dawn. Man, it's on.
Blue jean babies, 501s. Music's playing, yeah, I'm swaying, turn this one up. These stars are falling like confetti, so wish on one for the gone.
Find someone, have some fun till it all gets lost in the light. Singing long live the night. It's a song coming on, one that everyone knows. It's a bar, it's a field, it's a sea where it goes. It's a guy and a girl hoping that song don't rise. Singing long live the night. All the beers and the ears gonna fly on by. We're just small town stars holding on to midnight. Take a sip, this is it. Raise them all up real high.
Song. I think it's a catchy song. You guys look amazing on the stage. I mean, there's something about you guys that I really like, and I really hope that you do great tonight.
Thank you.
Howie.
Me?
Yes, sir.
You know, I'm...
Is that Howie?
Yeah. Oh.
Yo, Howie.
I love the Reklaws. I love you, and I know your work, and the song that you sang at the audition was probably one of the most moving, and as you said in the piece, one of the most moving songs I have ever heard, and I don't know why it touched me personally, and it was about mental health and things like that. So, you know, you look for the next round of this to lift you up or to be better. I love the last song better, but that doesn't matter because, you know, maybe people will remember that song or maybe they agree with me, but I love the last song better than this song.
Love it.
Basically.
Heidi?
What?
Well, I remember that you were telling us that you started at the Pumpkin Patch. You
That's
were performing
correct.
There. So, you know, you came from the Pumpkin Patch to Pasadena, AGT, biggest stage in the world. What an achievement. I think you're doing fantastic. You know, I think it is so sweet that you are a brother and sister duo and apropos sweet, that razzle-dazzle outfit that you have on.
I
I'm
mean,
loving it.
You two beat me in the
corset. I love the French denim thing. It's very cute.
Simon, what are your thoughts?
I think you're very talented. It's very obvious. How many years you've been doing this?
A long time. Our whole lives, yeah.
A long time.
Yeah.
You have a great relationship. I think what's frustrating, I think, for me is because you're so talented and you write your own songs, this was not the song that's going to end the concert. This is the midway song. It's not the song.
All right.
And I think, you know, when you got this opportunity, you've just got to grab it. And people are going to like you, but it didn't do for me what your first song did for us when we first met.
How do you feel about what Simon just said?
I mean, we are midway through the competition, so...
Yeah. Good point.
But honestly, this was just such a cool opportunity to be in front of you guys, in front of this crowd, in front of America. You guys are amazing. This is crazy.
I want to ask you guys, listen, from pig races to AGT, how does this feel right now?
We're just so blessed to be here, truly. This, we've been watching you guys our whole lives, so yeah. This is just surreal.
Truly. Yeah, for real.